Honolulu police arrested a Waialua man today for stealing more than 20 goats from a Kahuku farm. But the owner, Keel Ponton, believes more people are involved. Manolo Morales spoke with Ponton this evening. He believes those responsible steal farm animals for a living. Manolo?
Joe, rancher Keel Ponton is grateful to the public for information that has led to the arrest, but he'll feel a lot better if and when he gets his goats back. Honolulu police arrested George Kaimana Makaniole just before 2 o'clock this afternoon for livestock theft. He's 25 years old and has a Waialua address. Rancher Keel Ponton calls it a small victory toward the ultimate goal, which is to arrest the others involved and get his goats back.
They split the herd up from what I've heard, so, and they've separated them into, you know, a couple groups, but we have no idea where right now, so the help from the community is what we need right now.
Ponton says the community has stepped up with plenty of helpful information. That includes this photo that was sent to him of two of his pregnant goats tied up in a pickup truck on Farrington Highway with their mouths wrapped shut with duct tape.
And to see her tied up in the back of the truck like that with duct tape sitting in the hot sun, it's sickening.
23 goats were stolen from Ponton's ranch sometime between Thursday night and Friday morning. Ponton says the thieves took the best of the herd, and many of them were pregnant. The goats were tied up and their mouths covered with duct tape so they wouldn't make noise. Ponton says people in the community know who's responsible because the thieves are not exactly discreet.
They don't work. They don't do anything. It seems like they just steal for a living. You know, they go and they brag about taking goats, and this is what they do. They say, we rope goats, we duct tape them up, and we sell them.
So now there's the rush to find the goats and the people hiding them. Ponton says they should be easy to spot because the goats are about 200 pounds and some are about ready to give birth. George Makaniole remains in custody and has not yet been charged. Ponton is offering a reward to anyone who can help him recover his goats. And Kamaaina Termite and Pest Control is also offering $5,000. Anyone with information can contact HPD or contact Ponton directly. His information is on our website. Manolo Morales, KHON 2 News.